Here we are on Sunday. We're out at the Mary Gray Bird Sanctuary. Going to go out to the homestead, past the fourth pond. It's hopefully get to see some birds, blue herring, red-bellied woodpecker. I've seen out here before, brown thrasher. Alright, hope to take some good pictures.
The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I've seen the same.
Well, I did something that I don't normally do. I turned off on the wrong trail. Luckily, I had a map with me, so no big deal. On the tulip poplar trail, it's a little bit longer than the one I was going to take, but we'll get there when we get there. Beautiful stand of pines. Once we get out to trail number 9, I'll take some video of that when we get out there. It's about 5 or 6 o'clock. Temperature's real good. Not very much humidity today. Well, here we are at this trail. A lot of woodpeckers on it, you can kind of see. Or maybe you can, maybe you can't. Up at the top there. Well, we haven't seen any yet. Hopefully we do. We just came out of some of the old growth, and now we're in the wetland part of the bird sanctuary. Stacy's got a GoPro she's using for the first time today. So hopefully she'll get better images than I do, HD. Kind of see all the wetland area here. So make your sirens call. Here we are, made the stand of conifer trees. Bird sanctuary. Pretty cool place. Yeah. I don't know what kind of pine or whatever they are. Randall's not taught me pine trees yet, but I can now identify sycamore, shag bark hickory, maple, and oak. Thank you, Randall. Hopefully by the end of the summer I'll be able to know a few more. Here we are coming out to the biggest pond in the Mary Gray. Here's the biggest stand of conifers in the bird sanctuary. They're reminiscent of the Charles Deem, actually, on the Peninsula Trail. So it written on a sword say, finger moon.